alternately in the background at the same time. It's like a dolphin kick.
Where are you?
Take a video.
I am.
Oh, yeah.
It's really far away though.
Yeah.
So the problem is economics.
This is a baby rhinoceros that's 6 weeks old, and it's the first time it's ever been out.
Another way to earn a living, and to tell them if you show these elephants.
There's mommy.
You can earn an income that way, so we'll save the elephants, and you're still going to earn a heck of a lot more money than
you. No, it's the mom.
So, you know, that's the kind of education they do.
They said the dad, they don't let the dad buy it.
Oh, okay.
They're almost, one of the things they do is they're horns by their post, because it's thought by oriental medicine, you grind up the horn of a rhino, it's an aphrodisiac, it helps cure cancer, and it's hair, that's all that it is. All of this is just hair, with strands of hair that are all tightly woven around. Yes, all it is just hair. And
that's their skin.
That's their skin.